Why CrossFitters have massive arms but rarely do arm accessories? Well, it's steroids, obviously. Aside from the top 0.1% of the sport that have specific tricep and bicep work, even for the majority of high-level CrossFitters, those butterfly pull-ups don't really get bigger biceps. So how is it that it looks so jacked without doing back and bicep day? Compound movements like the clean, the jerk, the snatch, the deadlift, and the bench press. Calisthenics like push-ups, pull-ups, and strict muscle-ups, dips, handstand push-ups, and walks. Tons of single-arm movements, the dumbbell hang clean and jerk, overhead lunges, dumbbell box step-overs, plus don't forget their strongman movements, sandbag cleans, and farmer's carries. I get it, genetics plays a massive part in getting bigger arms, but you can't sit there and tell me that CrossFitters don't look like they just came out of an IBBF pro competition, arms looking swollen like jelly with basically no arm specific conditioning. So if you're thinking of doing CrossFit for the aesthetics, from my experience, you're heading in the right direction. If Fran is your thing.